them far when you make this.
We love Jesus from the mountains to
that's the second or third time that Taco Bell commercial came on. I want to buy a blast, man. I don't care nothing about the food. I just want that Ninja Soda.
That's what I'm telling you. Bro, that's what the commercials are for.
Bro, trust me. I know. We was having a conversation about that at Hardy's one day. Like, I want my sandwich to look just like that sandwich on the windshield. They're like, well, that's for marketing purposes to make you come in, sir.
You get marketing purposes.
Well, shadow fade. Don't try this, y'all, if you ain't comfortable, man. Not with these tremors, anyway. Sorry, y'all. Just starting off. I'll start with my Clippers first instead of my tremors. This is for advanced. Vance Cruiser. Vance Barber.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, yo, Farn, you killed that beat, bro. Yeah.
About to come back. The singers. Ball them out. Remember, we're doing Super Shadow. Not quite skin.
So now it's no way we can make up. Yeah, I told her
Shadow.
She kept me those lies. I guess the love we just made up. Damn,
there you go. Faded beard.
Whoa, whoa. Don't look in your eyes. Excuses and lies. I think it's just best that we break up. Yeah, we can't be friends. And you know that you still got a piece of my heart. You can hold that. Cause once you go far, far, you can't go back. I make these women fall in love like a pot. Yeah, you cool, but you ain't even hot. Bitch, I'm lit and I ain't even dry.
Still my number one girl.
So that's how you do it. Coming all the way up. Keep the head right there. And go up another inch. Half an inch. Inch, half an inch. Depending on how high you want your own fade to be, okay? Light blending. Alright. Take that one guard, open it all the way, going up further. Okay. And the whole thing is with the fades, right? You want to see that gradual change. Gradual change. With the fade, okay? You want to see that gradual change. Go up all the way around. Let the chair work for you, man. You don't work for the chair. Let the chair work for you, okay? If it makes any sense. Go cut in the direction of the hair that's growing. The hair is growing to the side. That's what you do. You cut like that, okay?
Not right now, Kendrick.
It's very simple. Okay. Cut in the direction of the hair. Always take your time. Rush for anything, always remember, what if somebody's cutting your hair? Okay. Now, is close this all the way, our wall seams, pop out that little bit of line right here that you see, all the way through, shadowing that line out, okay? So that's what we're gonna do. Shadow that line out, fade. So, close it, as close as possible. And we're going to be closing and opening back and forth just so we can fade that out, okay? So that's how you do it, right? Always keep it calm. Start with it a little bit open. Look at that. Then close. Getting that weight out. Open. Look at that. Close. And I ain't gonna lie, bro. It works. A lot of people be afraid that they gonna put gaps and stuff in people's head. Y'all gotta understand this, man. If you're a real barber, if you really love this profession, mistakes are gonna happen. But it's up to you, as the barber, to implement everything that you don't learn about barbers. So. He wants this faded in a little bit. I don't have to go that low for him. So I'm taking it right here, okay? Right here. Open it all the way. Open it all the way. We'll do the same thing on the other side. And how you get your marks is lobes. That's what we're looking for. Lobes. So that means I got a little bit to cut right there. That's our landmark. That's how you get congruent sides and everything. We look for landmarks, or facial feature marks. So, as far as the beard is concerned, sideburns, I always look at the earlobe. Okay? I do that on purpose. Why? Why do I do that? Why do I do that? Because so I know where everything is accurate. Blade on it, and I use this just to get like the weight out. Like this right here, so it's like notching a little bit all the way through. Yeah, all the way through. Okay. So I take my mask, no guard or nothing, y'all. No guard or nothing. I'm cleaning this part. It hasn't been a barber yet. On Facebook, Fabio or nothing to show y'all how to do a whole haircut. Tools that I'm using, it'll be in the description, alright? Be in the description of the video once I post it. Side, so I can get a clean cut.
The obsession stops.
You always want to turn the clippers backwards like this. Open it all the way, do another page. Right there. Okay. He wanted to start going back in even. It's a little patchy, but we ain't trying to cut down all the bolt. You just want to get the nice fade so his beard can go back in to where it's supposed to.
Okay. See?
Same thing right here. That's how we get down. Okay. Like I said, man, private location.
Now get 50% off all Domino's pizzas when you order on.
Rushing too. Were you rushing a little bit?
Man, I was sleeping. Yo, they called me about that cake.
You know what I'm saying? It's down here by y'all, where y'all stay at. So I said, let me go by there and see if it's there.
So you went back home and went to sleep?
I just fell asleep. I was like doing the hair and everything. Yeah. Then I just laid down.
Oh, nah, it's fun though. Nah, it's soft though.
Yeah, man. It's soft. Yeah, we do that at work. You got your water.
Oh, you're right. You already know that.
Yeah,
that's how you should get your hair next time, though, bro.
Look, I'm trying to tell you.
Let it go again. But I'm telling you, this right here is clean for the summer, bro.
See, that's what I was thinking about. Cause it's, you know what I'm saying?
She hate when I'm white. I know what she wrong. Got this don't to break up. Yeah, I threw away all of her makeup. Yeah, so now it's no way we can make up. Yeah, I told her the truth. She kept me those lies. I guess the love was just made up. Damn, there you go, blocking my layup. Whoa, whoa. The look in your eyes, excuses and lies. I think it's just best that we break up. Yeah, we can't be friends, and you know that. You still got a piece of my heart, you can hold that. Cause once you go far and far, you can't go back. I make these women fall in love like a pot. Yeah, you cool, but you ain't even hot. Bitch, I'm lit and I ain't even dry. That's what I call fake love.